Investigation is underway tonight into a police-involved shooting that left one suspect dead. Officers opened fire on a fleeing burglary suspect this morning after they say he rammed an Aberdeen police officer with his car. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims joins us live from the Maryland House rest area on I-95. And Barry, I understand that's where police believe the suspect was literally trying to harm other officers. Is that correct?
That's right, Sam. Police say that he turned his car around and started driving directly toward the officers. We also learned a lot more about the man. He was supposed to be in Anne Arundel County for a court hearing this morning on burglary and theft charges involving stores in Annapolis, Glen Burnie, and Severn. The pursuit of this red Dodge Caliber began around 2:30 Friday morning when Aberdeen police responded to a burglary in progress at this Target store. Police say an officer encountered a suspect identified as 29-year-old Rayson McCray of Washington, D.C.
The suspect was in his vehicle approaching him. The suspect refused to stop and struck the police officer's car, injuring him and disabling his vehicle at the scene.
9-year Aberdeen police veteran Jason Easton was taken to an area hospital with arm injuries. He was treated and released. The pursuit of McCray continued from Aberdeen to Interstate 95.
The suspect headed north on Interstate 95 at speeds up to 100 miles an hour and took various exit ramps off and onto Interstate 95. He at one point turned around and came southbound on 95, again taking exit ramps off and on the interstate.
He got off the highway again, taking the ramp to the Maryland House rest area.
He went up an embankment here, then turned his vehicle around. Three troopers and one Aberdeen police officer got out of their vehicles to approach him, thinking the vehicle had stopped.
But police say it began moving again.
Actually, he accelerated in his vehicle toward the officers. They were in fear for their life, and so the officers fired at the suspect, wounding him. He was flown to shock trauma, where he was pronounced deceased.
Checking McCray's background, we found he was a drag racing enthusiast. His picture appears on the Quarter Mile Brothers website. Court records indicate he had an extensive criminal history in Maryland. It includes pleading guilty in 2012 to a store burglary in Charles County. Last year, he was also charged with burglary and theft. He was released on bond in January after getting charged in Calvert County on similar charges. And he served time in Virginia for grand larceny. Now, the officers involved in the shooting are now on routine administrative duties pending the outcome of the investigation. Reporting live from the Maryland House on I-95, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.
Barry, thank you.